Hey everybody. I think you're able to hear me. It's been quite the 16 minutes, I'll tell you that much. I don't know why my Minecraft always crashes and then slobs as a piece of garbage like usual. Anywho, let's get into this. Let me try to reboot Minecraft. Hey baby. Oh, is this? It's only on Minecraft too. Like, when I click on anything else, it closes, then it crashes. Or it just crashes itself. And there goes my 26 bucks. Or whatever it costed. We're gonna see if the Minecraft music starts playing. Well, now it's starting, I think. Yeah, I want to... Hold on, let me get my phone. Because if I click off of Minecraft just to go online, just to check the stream, it's going to straight up crash. Because of course it will. Gotta see if it's loud enough. Let's see if I'm loud enough.
Alright,
stop! I am indeed loud enough. Alright, I guess we're good. Let's get this stream started, dang it. I've been craving to play Minecraft. What do I gotta do now? Didn't I make myself armor? Yeah, your boy shredded. There's no cheap shields either, is there? Either who, or anyways. I should have made a better sword, but if I die, it's gonna disappear, so I think I'll just use the axe. I think I got enough torches for now. I probably should bring some food down there, though. Let me cook some more. After I, cook these guys. Toss out some brown flesh. Let's see how my chicken boys are doing. What's up, guys? 6 eggs? 7 eggs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ooh. Parkour mastermind. I should be taking a portable bed with me. But no, I don't know why. Alright, I got my pork chops. Some coals are right here. Everything's nice. Neato Dorito. What does leave the meat in there? I don't think meat burns, so I hope not. Thank you. that copper or iron? I think it's iron, right? Hercules, Hercules. Minecraft, Minecraft, do 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 do, Minecraft, Minecraft. Those magma, huh? I think, what is that, gravel or something? Bats in here. Yeah, I just see. I bet. I speak fluent Batanese. He's saying, I require a sacrifice. Can do, sir. I got my own sacrifices to make. Might as well give me some carrots because I'm just collecting iron. Did I just hear a wolf? Oh, they're above me. Silly people. I think that's copper below me, right? Something about Minecraft is just so relaxing. Only if they play music! Like, do you hear this? There's nothing being played! Wasn't there like a whole ton of music always playing? Well, that's the end of the road. I don't think we're going any farther than that on this one. Hi, bat. Hi, other bat. I think I just seen something, right? Nope. Ho, ho, ho. Hee ha, hee hoo, hee, 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 ha. Ding, new, 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 new. Melody, near the deadly. Yo, what? Hold up, hold up. What the freak? Yo, that's crazy. I don't know how to explain it. Just an old coworker just died, I guess. Yo. Well, at least he's not stopping you no more. Peace out, old man. Even though you were a prick. Alright, yeah, that's all I gotta say. That sucks, though. Seriously, when people die, it's not funny. Oh, when they die. That's so crazy. Dang, I didn't think he would die and I would be there now. Oh well. Really know what to say about this. Alright. What do I, did I go up here yet? That's a good question. No, this is probably upstairs, right? Yeah. This is where I was mining last time, right? You know, I just ate one of those chicken chalupa thingamajiggers, you know, from Taco Bell. But I think I just got some Baja Blast. I think they're selling them right now. Ooh boy! It's a once in a lifetime opportunity, and I must go and get some more. Actually, yeah, give me a moment, please. Let me go get some Baja Blast real quick. Sorry, buddy, I have to be an old lady with a stick to get this. Right, let's get back to it. Oh wait, where am I going? I need to go down, right? Oh, I hear skeletons. Come on, stupid. Ah, me and the controls. And there's a creeper. Fantastic. God dang me not. Ah! Dude, I wish I had a Xbox controller. Am I already starving? Freak, I hit my ankle on the way here too, so it hurts. Owie. God dang it. See, I hate that I'm not used to these controls yet. It irritates me. I'm missing my shovel. I'm ready to take down this little park lad. Why is it that big? Ugh, you can't take their equipment. Yeah, I might as well just take a normal pickaxe with me and then find the things with some torches. On, everybody. Vamanos! The door. I think I heard one of my chickens give a baby. Baja Blast, though, the best. Been heading, who knows how long. Baja Blast, experience the heat. Yay, steak. Fucking rebels, experience the heat. Yeah. Twin, loop, bone here, charcoal here. Guess I'll make some things here. Wait, I'm able. Oh, need sticks right now. Right. You know, I should probably have two ovens, but let's mine some iron. Not mine, I mean, cook. Oh, freak. Jesse is stuff to cook. I guess I can put the coals in here. I'm already starving. Fantastic. You know, I'm not here to fight though, so. Let me put all my bad boys in here. Because we're bad boys for life. Yeah.
Bad boys for life.
Before? Seriously? What the heck? Really? What is that? That leads somewhere important. That part of the song reminds me of the All is Bright. Or whatever from that American song. I don't even remember what it is. That one. I think it's a Christmas song. Tender in my. Yeah, I don't remember it. Freak. I think I just heard a skeleton. Fantastic. Ah! Why are you guys here? You guys shouldn't be here in the first place! Ah! Oof! Eef! Yeah. Wait. And why does my food run out so quick? I'm on hard mode, aren't I? Still though. There's no place like home. Spider. Hi, zombie. Hi, magma. That's a very bad way to go. Hoi hoi. Mushy mash, let me go! I'm totally dead. I probably, at least I have the axes, I could probably take myself out of this place. Build myself out of this misery. I gotta avoid all the iron I can. Spider, bye spider. Hello doggy. What is that? And why are you dying? Let's get glow ink sack. There's a glowing ink sack. I know where it probably is like a special version of it, but oh, look at all this stuff. There's a lot of ore. I guess you can say I'm gonna have an orgasm. Oh, oh. Alright, that's a lot of ore though. If I die, I need to die in a very populated area. Not very populated, I mean. Where did I fall from? That's the real question. I fell from somewhere. What the freak? Spiders over there too, right? Yeah. Where'd that come from? That's the one question everyone in the universe is trying to find out. Whoa. Fantastic. Oh yeah, they're skeletons, huh? I made it out somehow. Well, either way, I got the glowing ink sack. How do you get a glowing ink sack from tunnels, though? Thank you. You're able to look at statuses, aren't you? What's my statuses? Oh, this is what I'm supposed to be doing. So, was it? This mine, build stuff, make stone stuff, get iron, make the pickaxe, get diamond. I don't have enough diamonds, so this isn't far enough. Make iron armor, fill a bucket with lava. Okay, I don't know if that's actually what I'm supposed to be doing, actually. Oh, how come I didn't die? What the heck? I was trying to die. Life won't even give me that. Baja blast time! I mean, I am human after all. Ah, yes. Time to see what the chickens are making. What's shaking, honey? 10 eggs? You guys are really packing on the heat. Baby chicken man. Yay. Oh, another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. That was probably the luckiest I have ever been. Ah, dang it. Haha, you freaking chickens. Ah! Come on. Ah, God dang it. They should hire me for Assassin's Creed, because I know what I'm doing. Woo! Still boring, huh? You know, while we're at it, I should probably make more chests. You know, and while I'm also at it, I guess I should make another stove. I forgot about this. Come on, game. How do you know what is it going exact? I remember in the Xbox one, you could see the description of the item. No one gonna ever stop him. He is Super Shocker, superhero, Static Shock. Woo! I almost fell off. How? How would that partner? If it isn't your old boat. I got a lot of iron though. You know, that could also be the stairway to elevate heaven. I could grow my place into that, like make it get bigger. And watch when I throw the ender eye or something, it's gonna literally just like fly in there or something. You know, I do have the potential to make armor right now, I bet. I just need 25, right? Or 20 something. He's scared right there, like I'm gonna fall off. You know what I mean? Yo, that's dangerous. How do I make it? Three and four. It did say make a bucket. I need sticks, right? Yeehaw, partner. Got some cattle. Where is my iron axe? Did I never get it back, actually? Or did I throw it somewhere else? It's right here. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Minecraft, where is this music, man? Come on. And if I just try to turn on my music, it's gonna straight up crash the game, I bet. So, if I get ready and my music still isn't playing, I'll just save, quit, and then I'll try it. We'll see what happens. They're lucky. I got the taste of sour cream on my tongue. I hate sour cream. Hopefully we don't get bothered. Let's start mining. Coal is the last thing we should be worrying about too, so. Yikes. A lot of coal, Mario. Play some Ice JJ Fish. Greatest rapper in the world. No, I ain't recommending it. But I'm recommending you see it. Oh, you thought Eminem had game. But boy, I'll tell you this. Son of a gun. Where the heck are you? Ha! Me and my machine gun. Who? I just came through here, right? Awful. Yikes. Is there no monsters because I placed all the lights? Copper, huh? Like a whole crap ton of it. Dang it, the music isn't playing again. Yeah, they did a Monster Inc. world on Minecraft, that'd be cool. We'll make more copper. Yay. You know, in the older Minecraft, I don't think there's this much coal at all. Do you hear the footsteps? That thing's probably about to break any second now. I think I got a lot of things. What did I get? 64 copper. 58 more, 44 coal, 24 iron. Nice. Now there's iron right there too. Right there too. I am blank, aren't I? Imagine if a creeper just spawned in out of nowhere, huh? Oh, like a zombie spawned in out of nowhere. Thank you, zombie. Craft miner. Is it because of the trees, huh? How you degenerate pieces of garbage? Oh lord. I know shadows count, I guess, but. You son of a gun, where the heck are you? Come here. I had a bone to pick with him. I got balls of steel. It feels like they're gonna have like a hive mind eventually. You know, if I want more chickens, I better start getting more grains or seeds, wherever the heck those things are. What do I gotta do? So I needed to get lava with it. I'm retarded. Right. Come on, we're gonna have to go make some. This is only when you're at full health it heals. Here. I might as well go get some magma real quick. Or make a little obsidian making labyrinth. Huh. Yeah. This bad boy is dying. Well, the Enderman. What just happened? Is he trying to teleport? Hell. Lord help me, I don't know. Oh no. Ah! There's more. I think I got everything actually. Hmm. Oh yeah, I need to go get that magma now. Huh? Where was it? I think it's down here, right? On the left. Ah! Why am I always getting hurt? No boy. Hmm. Sack. I don't need the dirt. My bucket was indeed very helpful. Much else to say? Besides, I need another axe. Alright. That bad boy's almost done. Know about these guys. Almost done. Why is an Enderman in my chicken coop? Just healing away my problems. You know how it is and why. Why am I not healing? That's crazy. My luck! Come on! I just healed. I got my armor, I just need another pickaxe. I think it's like 2 sticks and like some stones, right? Oh yeah, I think of course I need to eat. I'm craving some chocolate cake right now. Right. Oh yeah. Whoa. No! Talk about terrible freaking timing. way high away. I'm not gonna be able to hit all the way. That's kind of bullcrap though. Like, then what's the whole point of having all that hunger if it's just one bar that makes you heal? Wasn't it before that at least if you had a couple bars, you're good? Alright. Let's skedoodle out of here. Is this prick still in my... He's still in my freaking chicken! Coop. This retard! What are you doing, my bro? Yo, go kill yourself. Freak you. Oh my god. I'm gonna smack this boy up, I swear to god. Even though I really can't because... He's good. Come on, the chicken's gotta be here too. I hate the Zenderman! I got the chicken eggs I got though. Really? You can only pay 16 of them? I'm so down to chuck some eggs at him. I'm not even looking at you, super. But I'm not supposed to do that. It's not like I really have anything specific, right? Tame an animal, which I already got. Minecraft. Let's go say hi to the villagers once. How about that? How about you catch me outside? How about that? What is this thing? Repair and disenchant. Thanks for the food, man. I swear I didn't take anything. How do you make rope? Isn't it like... What are they doing? Stone cutter. Is this missing a bottom? Did a creeper go off or something? Let us go to sleep. Yeah, let me do the music thing. God dang it, why is it so silent? Come on, Minecraft, I believed in you. Where's my upstairs block? Yeah, it's locked. Remember when I was just a scrub on the streets? Now I'm a scrub in the sheets. That didn't make any sense. I don't need to get the rock. That's only for my puppy, if I get puppies. Let's go. Oh, man. Ooh. Did you baby think for me this time? Sparky! It's Asala! At least I don't need to hunt down any more animals. So. Not at all. I have no need for them no more. Are those pumpkins? Remember, folks, pumpkins easily get destroyed with an axe. Chicken egg. This boy be jumping everywhere. I guess I'm making a nice looking garden. So much for surviving. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Wow, they're just right there. Creeper spawned in, huh? What the fuck? I need to eat. I forgot what pattern they grow in, so we'll just have to see. any way you could do that. Let me save real quick. Now let me put on some god dang music. And it crashed. Did it.
I wish I had something to ride you.
No, of course not.
How do I find a map? That's the real question. How do I find things I need? That's how I should adventure. But I gotta leave everything behind. Just in case. This is a terrible but good idea. I should make a furnace that I could take with me, and I gotta bring some like coal too. I can have some. Get anything? No. Because I didn't make a furnace. Well, I guess I could just go in the mall. Let me make my stuff first though. You know, my tools probably will need to come though with me.
Isn't it, don't you gotta get from one of those weird castle thingamajiggers?
Thank you. want to make that into, like, the hideout. Like, that's my castle, you know what I mean? Ooh, boy. I got enough blocks, right? Not as easy as it is for console, because it's dependent on the buttons on the PC. Oh god. God dang it. Well, at least I'm back here. Time to continue what I was doing. Yay! And I hit the ground. Of course I did. I hate this auto jump. It's helpful and it's also just stupid at the same time. Of course. And of course, this is when I'm low on health and stamina, huh? Wait. How far even am I, actually? Am I even near where I was trying to make the base? Thank you.
creeper. Yay. There's another creeper. Yay. There's another creeper.
Oh boy. How do you get a map though? This is a legit question. And I can't search it on my computer because if I do, it's gonna crash and blah blah blah. Always hit the goddamn ground. I need redstone, it says, I think. But the only way I know how to get redstone dust is, no, not the dust, but redstone itself is in the caves. Crazy though how you have to make a map now. Like really? Is this map? I thought I made it like normal, average, simple size.
this more like the area where you would spawn in the original Minecraft. Besides forests and stuff, I'm surprised I even found that village at this point. On a simple adventure to find other people. And I've been alone for the past 10, 20 minutes. I'm listening. Baja Blast. Break. Is this map? Dear God. I'm pretty sure I did normal size. Minecraft always is this? I mean, if it was, at least there was like more villages. I'm like, what the freak is this? I guess I do know what I gotta do. I gotta make the oblivion. I mean, what's it called? Oh, the black ore. They're like iron and stuff. Oh my god, there they are. Friggin' sand towers. Like, after literally 10 years. Oh my god. Friggin' finally. But I don't even have any of my tools with me. Seriously? villagers? No, they look like raiders.
Are those villagers?
There's no... Is that a town? No, that looks like a castle. I'm kind of worried. Isn't there a thing called pillagers now? Yep, this is village. 10 years. Oh my god, and I found it. The cat? I almost fell and died. I don't want to go to sleep. No, this is a village though. So, I found people. And if I get a map, it'll show that I found them. I thought it was a castle thing. But if I die, at least I'll spawn back at my place. So I shouldn't sleep. At least I found them. This one's for the boy! Oh my god, I actually made it! I didn't know there was water! Haha, suckers. Look at all this ore though. Look at all that magma. And there's redstone. So I'm guessing redstone is near a lot of magma. Dig deeper. I want to bring my good gear, but knowing my leg, I'll just die and then I'll lose it all. I won't take armor, I guess. Since I don't really intend on fighting anything, but I will need to take something like the iron axe. Probably one iron axe. And a stone axe.
That should be reasonable, right?
Thank you.
I'll save the iron shovels. Bring a lot more torches with me though. Peaceful stream, hasn't it? deep is this? Oh my god. I could probably mine to the center of the earth faster than this thing. Bob, last break. Copper. What's that sound? City. So we finally hit rock bottom. Thank you. a whole lot of digging and a whole lot of nothing, huh? Obsidian can cut to the cells, like cut the cell in half. That's how sharp it is. It's crazy. It was a long way down for nothing. It's specific. So this is how I was chased by a skeleton and died in lava last time. That's actually crazy. Digging and barely anything from it. Thank you. Oh my babies. Hi kitty. Would you wake up from your nap? What can I do with copper? Lightning rod, block of copper. Seriously? Like nothing? You can't make armor out of it? You can't make anything out of it? What's copper even used for then? Can't jump on my computer like that, little boy. Alright. Saving. So let me see if it crashes. If it crashes, I'll just end the stream. But if not, then I'll continue on where it's longer. I just want to see if it'll let me type in. Dang it. I just wanted to look for what does copper do? Hold on. What does copper do? Do with copper in Minecraft? You can use copper to make an industrial style material for creative new Minecraft builds like factories or for getting an oxidized copper look over time. Copper can also be used to craft lightning rods. My god. Copper sucks. I have so much copper for nothing. All I can do with it basically is make a house. Really. Just that. Just make a house out of it. I'm not collecting any more copper, I guess. Dang it. That sucks. Oh well. Just wow. Anywho, I guess that's all for today, folks. That was great. The stream, 2.5 hours. I would have totally gone longer too. But you guys need your break, and it said take like triple this time to even upload it to YouTube. Oh well. I like playing this. It's pretty fun. You know, I might actually play it offline. I might be considering that, because it is pretty fun. And I'm not getting copper nowhere. That's stupid. Really? Well, I guess I should have looked it up before. I thought it would be at least used for like armor. Like a cheaper, easier to find iron. Apparently not. Oh well. Well, thanks for watching, folks. I don't know what to say. Bye. See ya. Hope you liked the stream. Hope you liked the music I had to add within the last 30 minutes. Thanks to the whole thing not playing that music a lot. And, well, that's all I gotta say. Bye. See ya. Thanks for no one for coming. I'm not saying that in a salty way. I'm saying as in, since no one came, I'm thinking people even though no one was here. That's what I'm saying. Anywho, bye bye. Farewell. Mamma mia. Ah, hi. Woo!